Angelus Domini is on my Angel album. That album looks at angels from all sorts of perspectives. It's the Angel of Mons, for instance, the apparition of an angel to British troops in the First World War. There are the four archangels, Michael, Uriel, Gabriel, Raphael. As I wrote this album and began to add to it, it wasn't long before I realised I had to set Angelus Domini, because it's probably the most important appearance of an angel in the Bible. The first two lines are, "The angel of the Lord brought tidings to Mary, and she conceived by the Holy Spirit." And those are the words of this piece. The Angelus Domini isn't what you'd call a Christmas carol, but this whole image of the angel Gabriel bringing tidings to the Virgin Mary is very much an image we associate with Christmas. We have to remember that the Christian faith began with that angel. There was God in heaven and Mary on earth, but it needed that intermediary. And being that intermediary is one of the most important roles of an angel. So, in the same way that these words describe the beginning of the Christian faith, so they're obviously related to that time in the Christian year which deals with the infant Jesus.